how we're gonna craft the quilt. The blue dots on the right hand side tells you that you have enough materials to craft this item. So when you get a boot, she makes combat boots. Select, craft equipment, craft. There we go. Select new boots. As you can see, the basic effect is increase boot setting speed, so that's the primary function of your boots. However, it also has a special effect on the bottom that allows you to have extra effects too. Your ships and your admiral's abilities. So let's say I want to increase my attack on ASG. I'm going to look for reforge. There we go. Okay, reforge again. Now I get to select manual reforge or auto reforge. So I want to do auto reforge. I want to look for a specific type of skill. Now I press touch the screen to select, touch that. Here it says special effect list. So, for ASG, we're going to go all the way to the bottom for jets. This is increased special attack of attacking a modern strike group. So you press that. And you select confirm. And then you have this. So now you just move this forward to plus 5. Press this. Go to start. And it auto selects for you. So keep going until you either stop it or until it finds what you're looking for or a higher part. So as you can see, it found increased jet specialty attack and attacking on modern strike groups. Confirm. And there you go, guys. That's your increased jet special attack and attacking on modern strike groups. With the X on the top to get out. And now you can either equip or you just let it sit there. Or you can mark it by hitting the star, and it comes down with the color. So let's say I want to arrange this as a gold color, an orange color, or a blue color, or a purple color, whatever color I want to put it so that it can remind me to group all my equipment together. Okay, and I'll get out, and that's it.